Mom, I'm sorry for leaving a note like this, but I thought it was the best way, maybe the only way, to say what I have to say. The last few months have been a roller coaster. My injury, rehab, me and Sam, Sensei and Mr. LaRusso. I convinced myself that I could get over all of that by focusing on the tournament. I thought that if I won, that everything would work out. But I was wrong. Tell Sensei that I'm sorry I bailed. His karate helped me grow, but I'm still not sure who I want to be. And to figure that out, I think I need to know where I came from. The Sensei was scared to find out the truth about his past, and honestly, I am too. But overcoming that fear is the fight I have to face, instead of competing for a trophy. I need to meet my father. This is something I have to do. Please, try not to worry. I'll be safe and I'll be back soon. I love you, Mom. And Yaya too.
I've called the police. I don't know what else to do.
Everything's gonna be fine. I'm gonna find him and I'll make sure he's safe.
Johnny. There's something I didn't tell you about my ex-husband.
I know. You said he's a bad dude. Don't worry, I can handle myself. And I'm sure he'd never hurt his own son.
That's just it. He doesn't know Miguel exists. I just want my baby back home safe.
I'll make sure of it. I promise.
I did everything I thought was right. I followed all the Miyagi-Do teachings. I even put aside my rivalry and teamed up with Johnny. None of it worked. Now I'm supposed to give up my dojo and step down as a sensei. But there's too much at stake to honor an agreement made with men who have none. If Cobra Kai is going to keep growing and getting stronger, I need to do whatever it takes to stop them. Even if that means going on offense. I know this isn't your fight, and this is a lot to ask. But will you help me finally put an end to Cobra Kai?